So. What you rocking, ZO2s? I'm blowing past some ZO2s. You know I.
Yo, what's up, guys? Agent Zing here, coming at you with the version 7.00 patch notes for Fortnite. So you can be reacting to them and seeing what's up with them. Seeing some rides, collides. I'll be showing this trailer a different video. Planes coming. X4 swarming. Interesting. Gift your weapon vehicles with new wraps. Oh, that's cool. Actually, you can wrap your vehicle shop. Okay, different. Complete new quest areas and fighting for save the world. For this video, I'm just gonna keep it to Battle Royale. Update the minimum macOS version. Add some optimization for playable structures, bug fixes, daily challenges, which performance improved data layout Xbox One. UI made Fortnite bar icon, chat window, or chat text on PC and mobile is no longer clickable. Weapons, the X4 plane, 5 seats. Seats 4 passengers on wings and a pilot. It's a mounted machine gun, be careful, it can overheat. What's the point of having 4 seats? If there's only 4 in a squad. But you go skydiving, stay when exiting it. Oh, that's cool. Use the roll option for sharp turns. This actually could be pretty cool, I'm not sure about it though. Double tap opens to do double barrel, can boost and air brake for extra mobility. Balloons can reworked, so while they're equipped, it's possible to use weapons and items. Oh my goodness, that could be OP. Attach up to 3 balloons to the back, lifting off the ground. When it's attached, press jump while in air to release balloons one at a time. 20 to 10, alright. I guess, reducing from 20 to 10 does help it. Scope crosshair, scope AR is vaulted items. A reasonable number of items to learn. Based on recent shadow stones. No. They took out my double barrel. The shockwave. The cleaner. Game's wild and I can't believe it. Map update, new biome, new location. Okay, so a couple of locations. Players will slide on certain frozen surfaces, I like it, makes sense. Zip lines. That's cool, cool. Mini-map updated. Weapon impact effect. Damage being dealt. Alright. New events. Much of it. Pretty much it. Oh, here's creative. We'll take a look at creative. Space automatically saves. Maybe we'll keep 4 active servers for 4 hours at a time. Alright. Battle pass owners start with 4 islands. December 13th. All players will receive 4 islands. Alright. It's previously known. Alright, that's pretty much it. I think says all the tools, the inventory about it. New devices, ice block, rails, speed boost timer, scoreboard. That's pretty much it. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see y'all in my next video, which will probably be a battle pass video. We'll see you then. Sing out. Peace.
Triple B's, I'm the man. I'm leveled up, I'm Super Saiyan. You said I can't, but I can. Triple B's got the plan.